Hello, everybody. This is Brian Bob Chapman, Hot Wheels fan, coming to you all with a brand new Hot Wheels haul on Saturday, the 17th of June, 2023. And you guys will be seeing this build air on Saturday, the 24th, 2023. So let's get on with it. This build, maybe let's get these. So these cars, what was picked up for me? The first one is a McLaren. I'm gonna spell it out to you guys. I don't want to try to pronounce the name here. It's a gold McLaren Eva. Gold. Check it out. Alpha. I love the gold on this McLaren. It's fantastic. That's that car. And the next car we're moving on to here is a green 70 Dodge Hemi Challenger in green. Yes, a 70 Dodge Challenger Hemi in green. 70 Dodge Hemi Challenger in green. Check it out. Love that green on this car. See that? That is that car. And the next car we're pulling out here is a GMC Hummer EB. Yes, a white GMC Hummer EB in white. Check it out. Love the details on this Hummer. It's awesome. That's the Hummer. And the next car I'll be pulling out here is I'm just going to say it shorter and not say the whole name, but this is you guys remember the pink one, the bird that I showed, which was a pink one in the outer before, but this one is a blue A6 for Thunderbird full stock. Yes, an 86 Ford Thunderbird full stock. Check it out. We love this car. Okay. Get the camera out. Yeah. I love this details on this Thunderbird. It's awesome. That's the Thunderbird. And the next car I'll be pulling out for you guys, which you guys remember blue lines I've had before. I'm not going to say the whole thing. This is an automobile. I'm not going to say the whole name. It's kind of hard to pronounce his name. But this is an automobile. Check it out. This certain car is a different name. Probably not ever you've heard of it. But it reminds me in a lot of ways of a McLaren F1 almost. But it's not a McLaren F1. This is called an automobile. Yes. That's that car. And the next car I'll be moving on to is a Lotus Esprit. Yes, a Lotus Esprit in this red. So that's kind of red, this color, red color. Check it out. That is that car. We still have a few cars still in here. Let's get on to the next car now. This one was awesome, of course. This had to be a 100% of my van collection too. This one is a 70s van. Yes, a 70s van. Check it out. It's an awesome band. I love the details on it. And the next vehicle I'll be moving on to is a tuned ADV Chevrolet Silverado. Yes, in green. Yes, a tuned ADV Chevrolet Silverado in green. Check it out. This is an awesome truck. That's the Silverado right there, and we're down to the last car this entire Hot Wheels haul. I saved the best for last. This is a, as you guys probably remember in the past, I have a bunch of debarrants of these cars, these certain cars in my collection. I have a bunch of these in the silver, but here's a blue DMC DeLorean in blue. Yes, a DMC DeLorean in blue. Check it out. Awesome DeLorean from the Back to the Future. This is an awesome car. That this will conclude for this awesome Hot Wheels haul from Vons on June 17th, 2023. And I hope you all enjoyed these awesome cars from this Hot Wheels haul from Vons on June 17th, 2023, and you guys will be seeing this video on Saturday, the 24th of June. Let me know in the comments, sets and bofies, which car was your favorite out of all these cars. Let me know which one you liked the best in the comments below, please. So, don't forget to give this video a big like, thumbs up, please. Don't forget to subscribe if you're brand new here, and don't forget to turn on the bell notifications to all so you get notified to every single Hot Wheels haul upload that comes in the future. And let me know what you guys think of all these cars. And I hope you all enjoy this video. So I want to say sorry it's taking me 3 weeks, almost 4 weeks or so, to 3 weeks or so, or 2 weeks at least, to upload a new haul or find more stuff, so get more stuff found. So hope you all enjoy this video. See you on the next ones to come in the future. So who knows what we'll all find next, so I hope you all enjoy this video. See you on the next ones that come in the future. See you soon. God bless. Stay safe out there, everyone, and keep Hot Wheels hunting, and I hope you're finding what you're all looking for. So I want to say God bless to each and every one of you, and thank you all for your support on the channel and everything, and I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I want to say God bless. Stay safe out there, and see y'all in the next videos that come in the future. See you soon. God bless each and every one of you. Bye. See you soon.